Yeah, those two cables, they go down through, just a little bit above the water to the other end. They cover 450 meters. So on that one, you get your connections in front, and that'll be two pulleys and four straps. Once you are connected, your ass will sit on the edge of the horizontal platform. From there, you move on to the vertical one. Then you bend your knees and sit, legs off the platform. You get a countdown from 5 to 1. After you release, you slide in at a speed of about 100 to 106 km per hour. After you somewhere towards then 50 meters, depending on how heavy you are, you stop. Thereafter, you slide back and forth until you stop in the middle. Then you send someone to pull it back out.
Flying fox.
Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey!